Welcome to the SME 2-Minute Drill, where we cover a ThoughtSpot feature in 2 minutes or less. In this video, we're covering building worksheets. The clock is running, so let's get started. So once you have all of your data in ThoughtSpot and you have the schema built behind it, now it's time to start building out the worksheets, which is essentially the user experience. So from the data tab, you can go over here to the three dots and say create worksheet. Now, the first thing you need to do is you need to add specific files for your worksheet. So I can go over and select the 2-minute drill, which is a sticker I've created, and I can start adding all of my different tables. You can see down at the bottom, it has the option to either apply the joins progressively or apply all joins. Most of the time, you're going to want to apply them progressively. You can also disable row level security for the worksheet. Now that you have this, over on the right hand side, what you can do is you can start adding your specific fields that you want to look into. So from here, I'm just going to add a few over here. And right here, I can change the default field name, but you can change the synonyms later on once you've saved the worksheet. You also have the ability to create formulas and filters for your worksheet. The formula assistant will help you with finding the correct formula that you need and the correct syntax. And filters will allow you to filter down this specific worksheet to either a field value or a range, and then you can then deliver that to specific groups of users if you're not using row level security. Once you're done, you can go over here and you can save it. And congratulations, you've built your first worksheet. So if you'd like to follow along with our 2-minute drill, you can download this exact data set from our website at the link below. Until next time, this has been an SME 2-minute drill for ThoughtSpot.